So now that I've ranked all of the episodes from season 4, it's time to rank the seasons from worst to best. The last time I ranked the seasons was back when season 3 was just completed. So let's see if my opinion has changed since then. Now, without further ado, let's start this list with my least favorite season.
Get behind me, I will protect.
Coming in at the bottom of the list is season 4. It has some great episodes like Rattlestar Rick Lactica and the Vat of Acid episode, but overall I found the season a bit disappointing. Most themes that were explored this season were done better in previous seasons, such as the ongoing conflict between Jerry and Beth. Not a bad season, but when looking at the episodes, I can't place this season above the other three seasons.
You're probably confused because we barely know each other, but you really stuck your neck out when you gave me props for my awesome jokes in the briefing room. Even my own grandson is like, oh, the Vindicator is so cool. I mean, he's a moron, but you're different, noob.
Motherfucker.
Claiming the number three spot is the third season. Just like season 4, I found most episodes disappointing at first. But having recently rewatched the entire season, I've grown to appreciate the season more and find the season overall more enjoyable to watch than the fourth season. And this season has two of my all-time favorite episodes, with the Rickshank Rickdemption and the Rick Lantis mix-up. All these factors make this season better than season 4 in my opinion.
For you to wrap your little walnut around everything, just hold your breath until the process is over or your lungs will collapse.
What process?
Hey Dad, where's Morty?
He's busy.
Number 2 is the season that started it all. A great first season with every episode being distinctly different and instantly recognizable. The overall quality is better than season 3 and 4, though there is one season that's just a little bit better.
They're filming that new Star Wars movie down the coast. Should we check it out?
Sure, why not?
Maybe we'll see Chewbacca.
I'd like that.
And number 1 is no surprise, which is of course season 2. Following up the success of season 1 is no easy task, but they were able to pull it off. I like every episode in season 2, though Morty Night Run is less enjoyable upon rewatching. Even so, this season is pure gold and is, in my opinion, the best season of Rick and Morty.
What are we gonna do, Rick? We're so screwed! He's gonna get to the ship and smash the microverse and then he's gonna kill us!
Quick, Morty, you gotta turn into a car!
What?
A long time ago, I implanted you with a subdermal chip that could call upon dormant nanobots in your bloodstream to restructure your anatomy and turn you into a car!
Oh my god!
Concentrate, Morty! Concentrate and turn into a car, Morty! Never mind, here's a taxi, get in, it's fine.
So that's my ranking of the four seasons of Rick and Morty. Do you agree or strongly disagree with my list? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you for watching, bye bye.